Time now for Eyewitness News, call 12 for action. In these tough economic times, some companies are being accused of using the bad economy to get rich at your expense. Problem solver Susan Hogan joins us now with the details.
You've heard me say it before, and I'll say it again. If it sounds too good to be true, well, you know the rest. And the same rings true for phony government grants.
Attorneys general in several states are now going after some companies accused of using the stimulus package and the offer of free government money to rip off consumers across the country. It starts with an email or a postcard in your mailbox. Companies guaranteeing you a piece of the $700 billion government stimulus package. Just call the 800 number and you're on your way. Jeffrey Sado was very interested in getting free government money.
I wanted to raise some funds for possible scholarships for the summer camp that I co-direct and also a small private school.
Down in the valley, to buy.
When he received a postcard from a company called Grant Writers Institute, he called.
They had indicated that it would be fairly easy for me to get that grant money.
Sado eventually gave them his credit card and was charged $1,100 for the company's help in securing the government money. Red flags, though, went up when Sado received his packet of information from the company.
Paperwork was hastily and sloppily prepared, misspelled words. It didn't make me feel comfortable that I was going to get involved with a company for grant writing and they don't know how to spell the word tuition.
Now, several attorneys general are suing the company and many others, accusing them all of deceptive business practices and misleading consumers.
They take a thread of truth and they weave a blanket of deception. The thread of truth is that there is federal stimulus money out there. The deception is that very little of it goes to individuals, and particularly not in the way that they describe it.
Government funding opportunities can be found online for free, and we'll make it easy for you. Just log on to WPRI.com, and we'll provide you a link. If you have a consumer problem you need help solving, contact our Call 12 for Action Center Monday through Thursday from 11 until 1. Hotline 228-1850. I'm problem solver Susan Hogan, Eyewitness News.